Let us offer our prayers for the church, the world, and all people.